Welcome back, everybody. Last episode, I beat the Team Rocket in the Slowpoke well. Between episodes, though, I remembered that I'd never grabbed a Slowpoke, so I'm going to go grab one, and I'll be back once I run into one. Okay, alright. So, Slowpoke, 20% chance running into it, my butt. I think I ran into about 40 Zubats. Oh, man. Who's got the weakest attack? Let's see here. You have 43. And you have 34. Okay. You are gonna go try to knock Slowpoke out. Not knock him out, but lower his HP a little bit. Then we'll send in Sunny. Forgot what Pokemon I had. Oh, wow. We'll send in Sunny. And paralyze him. Don't get a crit. Okay, thank you. Oh, thank you. Thank you, thank you. I did not want to go through another bunch of Zubats. Pokemon, not pack. Sunny. Only reason you have Stun Spore is for this reason right here. I probably will never use it. Ever. Ever. Yeah, lower my attack, because that matters. Alright, cool, it landed. Sweet. Sweet. Again, lowered my attack. That's fine with me. Let's see here. Great Ball, Pokeball. Let's go, Pokeball. Catch a Slowpoke. Yeah, I guess I need two, but I'm not too worried about the second one right now. Ouch, my foot. There we go. Slowpoke. What's up? It is the dopey Pokemon. Yep. I like Slowpoke. I've used Slowpoke too many times, though, so I'm not going to use Slowpoke on my team. I got another water type that I don't use that often. There's a Slowpoke right here. Why can't I catch this one? Hey, stop. Yawn. Whatever. Oh, there's another one. Okay. There is a battle coming up. Who do I want out front? Yes, Toph. Not that I'm too worried about his first Pokemon. Oh, you. You're the guy that kicked me. Tell me something. Is it true that Team Rocket has returned? What? You beat them? Ha! Quit lying. You're not joking. Then let's see how good you are. Yeah. Oh, I've been practicing just because you kicked me. And I'm gonna hold that over your head forever. Forever. You will never, never not feel my wrath of you kicking me for just trying to go introduce myself to you. Oh, we're starting with Hypnosis. What a fun battle. I didn't sell my awakening, did I? Let's see. You did get an awakening and I sold it. I do have a full heal, though. That'll work. I was right. It will come in handy. It did come in handy. Now, hopefully... Well, at least he can't put me back to sleep. But paralysis is not much better. Oh, 7. Yeah, it's over. I don't need Geodude anymore. Actually, I guess the Zubat. His Zubat, I may put Toph back in. Who knows? Who freaking knows? In between episodes, I said I'd learn how to speak. Sorry, forgot to do that. Alright, let's see what we can do. Sunny level 16. Should be a decent amount of damage. I spoke wrong. I'm incorrect. That is not that much. Ooh. Your scratch hurts more than my absorb. Oh, well, at least I can heal back half of what he did to me. Stop with the scratching. Stop it. I like Croconaw. I think out of the three starters in this generation, the second or the stage one evolution, Croconaw's my favorite. Growing up, I mostly used Totodile on my team. Now that I can look at Pokemon and realize, you know, maybe it's not the best 1 HP. I look at the stats and what kind of moves they got and whatnot. And Totodile in this generation is not the best one, since it's more of a physical attacker than a special attacker. And water is a special attacking move in this generation. Oh, Sunny grew to level 17. Oh, well. The Zubat. Alright. Oh, yeah, I'll send Toph back in. Hit Zubat with a rock throw. It'll be over. Oh, tell me you got a Bitterberry. No, he doesn't. Oh, I'm confused and paralyzed, and now I'm gonna flinch. Oh, wow, I got through all that. Nice. Okay, good. It's over. It's done. Usually that battle gives me more trouble than the gym leader, but today, nope. Useless Pokemon. Listen, you. You won because my Pokemon were weak. 960 Pokédollars? I hate the weak. Pokemon, trainers, it doesn't matter who or what. I'm gonna be strong and wipe out the weak. That goes for Team Rocket too. They act big and tough in a group. But get them alone and they're weak. I hate them all. You stay out of my way. A weakling like you is only a distraction. But you're just a jackass. Again? I will not forget this. Okay, let's continue on. Oh no, I just realized I got a bunch of Pokemon I gotta catch in here. I caught two of them already. Once you get Headbutt, I got a lot more to catch. Uh-oh. Hi. Oh, let me talk to you. Oh man, my boss is gonna be steaming. The Farfetch'd that cuts trees for charcoal took off on me. I can't go looking for it here in the Ilex Forest. It's too big, dark, and scary for me. Aw, oh, you're such a... Well, I'm not gonna say the word. It's the missing Pokemon. He barely went anywhere. And you couldn't go find him. This man is a... Oh, an item. An item. What do we got? A revive. I'm not playing a Nuzlocke. Normally, I play Nuzlockes through the games, so... As I was saying, I usually play Nuzlockes. So, Pokemon... revives are not very useful to me. But this time it is. And let's see here. Quack. Okay, which way do I need to talk to you from? Is it this way? Or is it this way? Is it this way? I think it's this way. Alright, cool. Yeah, I got it right. Okie dokie. One more time. Yep, run into the wall. Okay. Who do I need to talk to? This guy? Ah! My Farfetch'd. You found it for us, kid. You found it for us, kid? Without it, we wouldn't be able to cut trees for charcoal. Thanks, kid. My name's, what is my name? My name's Gold. Now, how can I thank you? I know. Here, take this. I just ran those two sentences together. TM01, HM01. That's the cut HM. Teach that to a Pokemon to clear small trees. Of course, you have to have the gym badge from Azalea to use it. I do. Okay, you're standing here, but I'm gonna walk back this way. Because now that I found his Farfetch'd, I don't have to go buy a charcoal. I can actually just go take one. Well, not really take one, but get one. Has it been a day? I wonder if he's got the Pokeball finished. Let's see. Ah, Gold, I just finished your Pokeball. A fastball, that is going to be helpful, maybe, possibly, for the legendary dogs, who knows. Does that mean there's another thing here. Oh, there is another white acorn. Apricorn. White apricorn. Okay, let's give that back to Kurt. Get another fastball, I guess. Yep. Okay, give him the white apricorn. Okie dokie. Back to the whatever I was doing. I would say story, but it's not the story. I'm not doing that. Is it this house? I think it's here. This guy. You chased off Team Rocket and went to the Ilex Forest alone? That takes guts. I like that. Come train with us. Wait. Okay, maybe it's this guy. What do you gotta say? I'm sorry. I got to thank you. This is charcoal that I made. Fire-type Pokemon would be happy to hold it. Yay. Okay, alright. Let's see here. That'll up my freaking fire-type attacks. So let's give it to Cindy. You are holding a pink bow. Okay, swap. I guess we'll give this to Toph. What is Toph holding? Poison cure. Yeah, whatever. That'll up its tackle. Not that it's that important. I will be adding a normal type Pokemon to my team here soon. I have a list of who my Pokemon team members are going to be. I just have to find it. I lost it. It's somewhere. It's on my desk. It's next to my desk. It's under my desk. It's in a drawer. It is... Who knows? Who knows? I should know, but I don't know. Okay, let's see here. HM1 cut. Let's use that on Paris. Yes, I don't want my Pokemon to know it, so Paris can learn it. And this one, I don't have to go to my Pokemon. I can just cut the tree by pressing A. Or, since I'm using an Xbox controller, pressing X. Okie dokie. We got three hidden items I gotta find in here. I believe one of them is right here. Yes, it is. Another full heal. Maybe this one will come in use too. Actually, I hope I don't need it. Because that would just make my life easier. Stop going left. What are you doing? I didn't press left, so I don't know why it went left. Maybe it's me that's causing the controllers to malfunction. And then... voice crack. And then right here we have... a super potion! Yay! And I think we got one more item. Yeah, we got three items. And, oh... I just remembered I have to run back to the town where Falconer is the gym leader. Now that I have cut, I can grab something over there. And let's see here. You. What am I doing? I'm just shaking trees using headbutt. It's fun. Here. You try it too. TM02. Rattles trees with headbutt. Sometimes sleeping Pokemon fall out. Okie dokie, now I gotta figure out how to find certain Pokemon in trees and... Who do I want to give this to? I guess it doesn't matter because I can buy more of them. Headbutt is definitely going to be a TM I want to give to my normal type Pokemon whenever I find him or her. Toph, you have a higher attack, so let's give you Headbutt. It'll be better on you. Yes, let's forget Tackle. Okie dokie. I am going to catch, or I'm going to be headbutting trees here in a little bit, trying to find Pokemon. But first, before I do that, I'm going to stop tripping over my tongue. And I'm going to head back to that town, grab that item. And then, I will come headbutt. Tree after tree after tree after tree after tree trying to find these Pokemon. It's gonna be so much fun. Okay, up here we have this item that I was talking about. Let's cut the tree down and let's walk right on up here. Oh, it's a hidden item. I didn't know that. I thought it was an actual Pokeball. Item ball, whatever. And we got a Hyper Potion. Okay, I'll be back here in a second again. There's actually one other thing I forgot. Right here. I believe I can come up here and talk to someone and they give me TM for Roar. Yeah, I'm guessing by that, it's Roar. Roar!
People run when I roar, but you came looking. That pleases me. Now take this.
Well, calm down there. Holy crap.
Roar, it's roar. Even Pokemon run from a good roar.
Calm down. I'm walking away from you. Nope. Okay, I'm back. I am tired of backtracking and wild Pokemon. Okay. I am done backtracking for a few episodes, I think. Right up here we have another hidden item and a wild Pokemon. Here we have an Aether. Sweet. Let's go ahead and get through this. Maybe. Okay. Continuing on. Alright. No more wild Pokemon. Never mind. Okay. Never mind. There cannot be another wild Pokemon. Good. Okay. I'm gonna come grab this. Oh, honey. You're making a Pokédex? It must be hard if Pokemon won't appear. Try using this TM. Gold received TM 12. Sweet scent. That is just going to be some money in my pocket. It's sweet scent. Use it wherever Pokemon appear. Pokemon will be enticed by it. Okay. Alright, I'm going to be back. I got a lot of Pokemon to try to catch. I think it's, let's see, 1, 2, 3, 4. Oh, just 4. Okay. Won't be that hard, I don't think.